Alright then guys, so I'm out here doing the photo shoot. Y'all can see the mamalona right there. So I did some little upgrades to it. Let me go ahead and show y'all. So I had a little tacuacha accident, as y'all could tell. So hold on, let me flip the camera around. Alright. So aquí está la mamalona. So as y'all could tell, I did switch out the wheels. I did take off my 26s. They're in my garage saved. Reason why is because, you know, the cold season's about to start. And it's hard to drive with wheels because of the cold. So I did switch up to these 17s. You know, the Quattro starter pack, little spikes, and my little pink thingy-majinger. I did also have a situation with my splitter, you know, a little accident on the highway. So I did have to switch out, I did fix it, and I did put the chrome trim at the moment. You know, I wanted to switch it up, and then I did the white wrap with the black. I also did switch up my plates, as y'all could see. And then with my splitter, going back to my splitter, you know, I had to fix it by myself. And, you know, I did the little zip tie. You know, it's not a real build if y'all don't have a zip tie on it. But, yeah, this is the truck so far. She is a little bit lower, as y'all could tell, with the 26s and these. But right now, I am fixing to head out to the meet. So if y'all see me out there, say hi to me. I already did the photo shoot. I'm also about to drop another TikTok, and this is my outfit. You know, it's just a beautiful view. I tell me mamalona. So y'all just gotta stay tuned for what's coming. Bye. I like my bitches red bone, ass fat, jello, light skin, yellow, iced out, hello. I'm the king of New York, mellow, black hair by the Regis Cipello. Ask around, niggas know me. I'm a year old boy, Ginobili. I like my bitches red bone. So now I'm here at the car wash. I did put on a sweater because I'm a little bit cold. So I just stopped by really fast. Just we're going out of trouble porque tiene mucho polvo. I'll probably just go cruise around. You know the same thing, so I'm gonna just take you along with the journey. Let me show you how she looks right now. You know, she's all sprinkled up. I washed her already, but I don't like having her dirty. So just, can y'all tell the difference on her? But yeah, I'm gonna just take you along cruising throughout my day, night now. Oh shit. But yeah, y'all gotta stay. Y'all stay tuned. I'm barely learning how to hold this, okay? But yeah, just stay tuned. Hopefully y'all enjoying this video so far, and here we go. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today it is gonna be another vlog. Currently at the moment, I am driving. Just to start off, I'm on my way to the store, you know, a ver que me encuentro. But basically today is gonna be another just keep up with my day. What I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna drop another TikTok at the moment, maybe later on, and then a new photo shoot. It is coming. Also, I am gonna be attending a meet. It's the Full Throttle meet on East Chase Parkway. For those of y'all that live in Fort Worth, it's a really nice meet. There's a lot of cars, Lambos, Chargers, Challengers, Mustangs, Camaros, GTs. Sometimes a GTR pulls up, you know. But yeah, I just gotta stay tuned. Right now, I am, like I said, I'm on the way. I'm on my way to go pick up my sister. We're gonna head out to the stores, as y'all could tell. So just stay tuned for what's coming. Today's gonna be a fun little vlog. Sorry that I'm like looking that way, but I really can't see the camera because I'm kind of like driving. But yeah, guys. please make sure to like, comment, share, comment any video ideas that y'all would like me to do. I'm always reading y'all's comments, whether it's good or bad, I'm always reading them. But yeah, just let me know anything else that y'all want to see. So I will pick up the blog later on. They don't see me that I'm coming. Oh my god. Don't y'all hate that? But yeah, I'll pick up the camera once I'm finished. Once I'm finished driving, my bad. Sorry. So we are here. Alright then, so I am back. I am now in my sister's car. So we're on our way to the car wash. She's currently driving the Chica, you know? So right now I'm on my way to the car wash, like I said, with my sister. We're gonna go wash at Mama Loon. And then from there, well, as you can see here, right there. And now, what was I saying? I got confused.
We're gonna go wash my car.
Oh, we're gonna go wash your car. I'll probably take y'all through. My truck is resting. But I'm gonna just flip the camera so y'all can see why we're over there. Gone. Yeah. Hold up. She's currently washing. So she decided to be lazy today and take it to the speed wash. This one right here is the best car wash for all the people that live here in Fort Worth, Dallas. Best one. So now, let me turn it around again. Ay, wait. All right, so ahorita ya, whenever I leave, we're gonna go. No, I'm gonna go pick up my truck and then I'm gonna start doing the photo shoot TikTok and start heading out to the meet. But y'all gotta stay tuned. And then you can never go wrong with the Coke.
And las galletas
de bombón.
They hit different. They be hitting different.
Yeah, because they really good. Man, A1 right here. But all right then, guys. Bye. All right, so I did a little upgrade to the truck. I did install some lights at the bottom. So those only do red and blue, and then red only. I did fix this splitter. Like I did fix this splitter. But for now, that's how she's looking. Yes, I have to catch your wheels on. Okay.
Cash money, care money. Look, look. I like my bitches red bone, ass fat, jello, light skin, yellow, iced out. Hello, I'm the king of New York, mellow. Black hair by the Regis and pillow. Ask around, niggas know me. I'm a year old boy, Ginobili. I like my bitches, red bone, ass fat, jello. Light skin, yellow, iced out. Hello, I'm the king of New York, mellow. Black hair by the Regis and pillow. Ask around, niggas know me. I'm a year old boy, Ginobili.
I've been so gone, I like red bones. My type, light skin, ass fat. Hello. Huh?
They're both dipped.
Well, I'm still here at the meet.
Can't hear you.
I can't talk like you know.
No, I know.
I get shy. Well, anyways, we're still here at the meet today.
Right now.
It's about to end at 8:30, I believe. So, what you just witnessed is just people taking off, you know. Regular thing on a chug meet, cars meet, whatever you want to say. But, yeah.
The camera is shy.
So now, I'm here at the car wash again. I'm fixing to do a photo shoot, and I'm also gonna drop, maybe, TikTok, let me go ahead and show you La Mama Luna. So once again, there she is. It is pretty cold outside. Well, it's not pretty cold, but it's cold because look what I'm wearing. Like literally wearing a dress. Me thinking that it's cold. I mean, it's hot. But yeah, only the top ones. It won't turn on the fog lights because it needs the key. But yeah. So yeah, y'all just stay tuned.
Just the big lights.
So I just finished doing a little quick photo shoot. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do some TikToks. Y'all should be seeing those on my TikTok. So stay tuned for what's coming. Comment any ideas down below what y'all would like to see a video of. I do read everybody's comments. For those who comment, good and bad, like I always say, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and just stay tuned. Thank you to everybody who supports me with my truck. Yes, that's my truck, even though people say it's my daddy's, but it's not my daddy's. I work hard for that truck. So y'all stay tuned. Bye.